Lulu. Hey man, whoa long fallen dynasty. We about to fight Lubu right now, okay? Now I've been fighting him for a little bit, and he been tearing me up, okay? Make sure y'all like and subscribe, cause I'm gonna beat him right now. Oh, I know I blocked that, man. Dang. Now, the thing is, when I was fighting him, with 25 spirit. And he kept beating me, so now I only go in there fighting him with 17 spirit. Why they taking my spirit? Let me know. And let me know how I can get more than 3 flasks. Okay. Oh my gosh. I almost had him off his horse without even getting hit. Alright, I can't get hit no more. He's annoying, okay? I'm gonna get him out of here though, because all I gotta do is stay focused on the task at hand and get him out of here, man. Dang. And the reason why I don't got a lot of armor on is because the armor be making my weight heavy and it be making me slow, you know? Yeah. Come on. I feel like I'm not doing no damage on him at all. Dang. Do I gotta bring some allies with me? I might gotta bring some allies, okay? Because I'm not doing no damage. I need some reinforcements. Let me bring Shang-Chi.
Well, well. What is it this time?
And let me bring Fong Fi, okay? Allow me to assist. Now let's go. Hopefully they don't get one-shotted like they usually do, okay? Is it me or did he get faster? Do the NPCs know how to block? Dang! How are they getting hit like that? That's why I don't even bring them. They're pointless. They're really pointless. Getting back on his horse. Shit! This is the last final fight! This is the final fight! Ah! Come on! Bro, them NPCs don't be doing nothing! They don't be doing nothing, man! They don't know how to block! Now, he's fire, okay? Now, let me... Which one of y'all know how to do water? You know how to do water?
Allow me to assist you.
And you know how to do water. Now, come fight, man. Help me. Okay? Help me. I always gotta put the team on my back. First on 2K and now on this. No way he hit me, man. Bro, that's what I'm saying, bro. These don't even know how to block. Weak. So why do I even bring them in the match? They're so weak. They're weak, man. I'd rather bought the girl with the staff, man. She's better than all these dudes. At least she could throw lightning. These dudes don't even be blocking. They don't be doing nothing, man. Give me the girl. Why can't I pick the girl? Dang. That's why I don't even be bringing these people with me, man. I'd rather fight him by myself.
Away. Do you wish to die?
I'ma beat him, man. I'ma beat him. It takes one good run. It takes one good run and I can get him out of here, okay? I can't get hit on the first phase. I just can't. He takes down too much damage.
Huh?
come over here, man. Oh no! You're gonna get on your horse like a little punk. Now he's shooting an arrow twice. I could get him out of here. I just gotta concentrate. No, no, baby. No. No, no. Come on. I had it. Come on. Oh, man. I got to do it this time. Okay. Damn, I had him. In the middle, you punk. Come in the middle, fight me like a man. That's bullshit! All right, man. This is the last time I'm going to fight him. Look, if I don't beat him this time, we're going to have to try a part two, okay? I'm going to get him this time, though, okay? I'm going to get him. Away. Do you wish to die? All right, man, we out of here, man, okay? Look, I'm going to come back with a part two, and I'm going to get him out of here in part two, okay? But I'm make sure you like and subscribe, because I never give up, never back down, okay? And we out, man.